The Umbuyazwe Foundation partnered with the Roman Catholic Church in Molapo to hold a public prayer meeting ahead of the elections. Now, this comes as the country is left with a few weeks before the national elections on the 29th of May 2024. Now, the prayer was to seek divine intervention in elections and peace before, during, and after the elections.
Njengoba ilizwe libala intsuku kuya kumhla wamashumi amabini anethoba kwinyanga ezayo kuvoto lukazwelonke, iziko Umbuyazwe Foundation likhokhele umthandazo ngempelaveki ukuthandazela unyulo olunoxolo ukulandela iinkxalabo ezikhoyo malunga nobundlobongela obungathi buvuke ngenxa yokungquzulana kwezimvo zamaqela ezopolitiko ukuquka nezo zabemi beli.
Sihlangane njengokuthi sizokhuleka namabandla. Njenge non-governmental organization, sesabona ukuthi kuhle ukuthi sihlangane namabandla ukuzokhuleka khulekela izwe ngenxa yesimo esikhona ezweni. Siyazi ukuthi lapha eMzansi udlame lubhokile. I-anger iningi. Manje njengoba sesiya okhethweni, sizokhulekela ukuthula kakhulukazi endaweni ezifana nase KZN. Silibonile udlame early in the past 3 decades, nokubulawa futhi kwamakhansela nabanye osopolitiki. Manje sizokhulekela lana ukuthi makungenzeki lokho. Sizocela kumdali ukuthi asikelele isizwe sethu ukuthi lolukhetho lube ngoluthulile.
Lo mthandazo awugxilanga nje ekubekeni emthandazweni iinkqubo zovoto kuphela. Koko injongo yawo kukucela imvisiswano nokunyamezelana nasemva konyulo ukuze iinkokheli ezonyuliweyo zihlonitshwe kwaye zinikwe inkxaso.
Umlayezo esiwushiyayo phantsi thina siyi-IFP, especially i-Women's Brigade abomama bokuthandaza, sithi siyacela ukuthi noma ama-results angaphuma enjani, akusukuphela kwezwe, izwe sazoloku siliphatha futhi silibuse, soloku sihleli ku-opposition if need be. Kodwa okusalayo siyacela ukuthi imimoya mayehle, njengoba umntana mangosuthi uButhelezi wayehlale esho ukuthi imimoya mayehle, sisebenzisane. Abayowina sihlonipha noma yini thina, noma yimuphi umholi ongenayo siyamhlonipha, ngoba sinale nto ethi umuntu umuntu ngabantu.
Sicela nje uNkulunkulu abe nathi ukuthi sibekezelelane, engabi bikho onyathela omunye kabi. Even after my elections, we praying ukuthi sibekezelelane even nekuphuma ama results, because that is very important. Baningi abantu abalahlekelwa impilo zabo during this time of i campaign because of ama differences and intolerance. So I just hope ukuthi abantu bayatolerateana.
We urge those who are already threatening the IEC, claiming that the IEC is in support of the current government. We want to tell them that it is not like that. We are going to respect whatever outcome based on the will of the people. And we also wish that they also adhere to the rules.
Umnqweno weliziko kunye nabathathi nxaxheba abafanelekileyo elibambisene nabo kukubona ubumbano apho inkokheli ziza kubeka imfuno zoluntu phambili namaqela opolitiko abeke ecaleni ukungaboni ngasonye koko enze okusemdleni woluntu. Kwiindaba zeSoweto TV, ndingunomzabalazo Mduka eMolapo.